Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to find out how to create video-based quiz questions with iSpring. Let's start by previewing this question with a video embedded right in it. Looks great, right? Now we'll close out of here and see how easy it is to create. First, I'll just remove this video from the question, and then add it back. See how easy that was? Now, over here in Slide View, we can arrange it however we like. You can automatically set the layout right here in this menu. You can choose something like a horizontal layout, for example, but I think a balanced layout is best. I'll just make the video a little bigger so it fills the slide. You can also right-click it and go to Properties, and here you can toggle playback controls, automatic playback, and limit the number of playbacks. Also, you can go to the Animation tab and make the answer choices appear one at a time by choosing an animation. Not only that, you can even make them appear after the video is done playing. Just enter the duration of the video right here in the delay field. In that case, you may want to rearrange the slide elements and add a warning here that they must watch the whole video before answering. I guess I won't make them sit through a whole space shuttle launch, so I'll just put a 3-second delay. And then go back to Form View and preview the question so you can see how it looks. Looks great! Thanks for watching. Now you know how to create video-based quiz questions with iSpring. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.